What's up, man?
Hello there, miss. Whoa, you're up.
Folks got messed up where
you're looking better now. Go see Eli, he needs you.
Look who's back from the dead.
Can't do nothing about it in here.
Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Oh shit, you're up. Eli needs a word with you. I always get stuck on shit jobs.
You're the one Eli talks about all the time.
It's on rhythm. Like music, you can only hear if you're alone in it.
Reedy owes me after this.
Good to see you standing. Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
If I don't die fighting the cult tonight...
Hunting used to be great before those fucking Peggy's moved in. It would be a lot easier with the C4.
We took care of them for you.
Easy? That's right. Good.
Corey here. Was by the Hawkeye Tunnel. The bastards were throwing people off the cliff.
They're... Can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
You're gonna
just the person I was looking for.
Hey.
Whitetail militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Always best to hunt at night.
Hellfire here. Checkpoint Alpha is clear.
Body black.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
I strip and clean my right every day, but only shower once a week. Go figure.
Hawkeye here.
Good to have you on our side.
Good job, but they've dropped off another shipment of wolves, over.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
Don't give a shit Yo, where they're made.
It's good to have you on board.
Long as they work.
Silence would do my ear some good.
So you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid. Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob, and I know it. They're gonna have a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for Whitetail. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky. Close to that tower. Grab the map. The bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Eden's Gate has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
Move. Yo, what do we got?
Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
gun so strong. Probably wasting your time. Fucking awesome tracking down a heavy hunting party, taking them out one by one. Gives me a serious hard on. Hearing people whine about ammo shortages. Drone work and sticking rocks.
Got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
Hey, deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Kill every last one of them bastards.
Okay. Can see you on the cameras. Stash should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry. will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around. Still no luck? It could be some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Crazy to say, but if none of this shit happened, I wouldn't have found my purpose. Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killers use bows. Gun it. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down. Let's do this shit. Thank you.
won't be needing anything now.
Okay, that's good enough. Come on back to the wolf's den.
I might be addicted to killing Peggy's, but at least it ain't drugs.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Damn! Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Make sure you're armed. Don't
want to... Hawkeye here. I'm not sure what's going on at Elk Jaw, but they've dropped off another shipment of wolves. Over.
I don't get how all these piggies are stealing our shit.